Well, the one thing, too, with Vucevic is you know he's going to get his points. You know he's going to get his rebounds. Certainly you want to make it.
And, of course, there's a lot of questions about his future with Chicago. Is he and the team unable to come to terms with that trade? I think a lot of people were stunned that Boston would have Tyce's Booker nearly tackling Satoransky. Book fires from deep. Bullseye.
The Suns on the
lost Monday in this lengthy road trip. 116-102. Soft touch there from Book. So a high scoring opening quarter here. We've still got 3 minutes left. And this guy is. Book comes in, gets the early touch, and hard to believe he's already in his 14th year. Book cuts in, rising high, and hammers it home.
Back door.
26-16.
Yeah, they've been able to stay in it because of the rebounding.
Here's Book. Trickles out of the hands of Bridges. Looks up the floor, finds Book. Step back, finding the line. High arching three, splashdown.
Now here's the fast break situation. Just a little bit behind him, and he recognizes the defense.
We expected high usage from him with shot clock wanting down to two. Book, step back jumper over the rookie.
Elevated.
Well, and you think within another year or two just how much stronger he is going to get is Book with a straightaway 18-footer.
But here we see Devin Booker. He does a great job using DA on that screen, either left or right shoulder.
10-2 Chicago run after the Suns had pushed their lead to 16, but this guy just keeps cooking.
Book just setting Williams up. And again, he and DA have really done a nice job off. Yeah, Chris Paul had 9 assists in that first half. He's got 2 right now.
Book, pull up left of the lane, and the hit is all pure tonight.
Book has done such a great job using.
Book on the drive, lost the handle, regathers, up and in.
Hands up on the defensive end, and looked like he had the dunk, but the ball does not go in for him, but it does for D. Book.
Williams, the rookie, stepping out on Booker. Book with left hand, gets in, yes.
Makes it a 5.
Irving, he thought about it from deep. The handles, the jumper, it's pure. The Rockets can't miss. They are 8 of 9 from the field. Irving, the push shot.
You're not necessarily getting the body movement that we often see.
Irving. Griffin sets the screen, bounce it. Hot hand. Yes. Kyrie Irving. 13 from the field. Irving, ball fake. Oh, the hesitation dribble. That is. Irving to the corner. Harris. Yes. That's her 15-5 against Western Conference teams. Irving. Oh, that is nifty. Kyrie Irving. Set the screen for Kyrie. The bounce. Pinpoint accuracy. Jeff Green lays it in. Harden racing to the rim on a kick. Irving. Pocket pass. Claxton. The Irving. Harris gets it off and hits the three. In the NBA with San Diego, Charlotte, New Orleans, and Cleveland. Book it. Kyrie Irving makes his move. Irving, he is a walking label on what he is, 6'4", 230. Irving, free throw line jumper is good. 5 to shoot. Irving will look to make it happen. Left hand, Kyrie Irving, attack. Give it up. Back for Griffin. Layup, good, and a foul. Irving, early. Joe Harris.
A lot of it's come through the quick decisions.
Irving the cross. Brown fills and scores. DeAndre Jordan, 12 minutes for Nicholas Claxton. Claxton climbs the. Claxton hands it off. Irving, cutter. Claxton got it. Nick Nets come the other way with Irving. High steps, kick. Harris, a three.
You got to be ready because Houston will come at you quick.
Irving turns the corner and gets the bucket. Kyrie Irving, hand it to Irving. Griffin lets it fly. Yes! Blake Griffin